since we couldn't eat at Roscoe's because, of course, it's closed, we had to order it. So I got a waffle. I got two chicken legs, cornbread, and this is red beans and rice. And it smells great. So if it smells as good as it looks, then if it tastes as good as it looks, then we're in there. I'm excited. Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles is known for their chicken and waffles. So yeah, I am excited to eat.
We are hiking the Griffith Trail. It is absolutely gorgeous. But this trail is no joke. I've done Vista View back home a couple times, but this ain't it. This isn't it. And this is treacherous, especially if you haven't worked out in a while. But we're enjoying it. Oh, we're enjoying it. Wear your mask. And it's a little hard to breathe with your mask, but you do what you gotta do. Take your breaks. Have your water. And we're having a good time. Y'all can tell my breathing is labored because this is legit. But it's a beautiful trail, plenty of optic options, and enjoy. Look at the, look. I think it's a coyote. It's a coyote. Yeah, that's a baby coyote. So we made it. Made it to the Hollywood sign. And as you can see, Tiffany and Co. We made it, you guys. We made it. And I have my walking stick. Ha! We made it. It's absolutely beautiful up here. The views, the scenery, absolutely gorgeous. Okay, I can say that I did it. And I could tell my kid, because my son tries to punk me. I could tell my kid I went and saw the Hollywood sign. Okay? And the people are so pleasant. Everybody's like, good morning. Sometimes in South Florida, people can be so mean and non-friendly. But this was beautiful. There it is. There it is.
What's the name of your order?
I'm from there.
Yeah, we're from there. Yeah.
Yeah. I'm from Ochi, so where Guns River is.
Next door.
Right there. I live right up there. Oh, wow.
And that one.
Okay. Oh,
yeah.
It is.
Yeah.
It is.
You know what? I feel so.
Come on, it's black on Lil Spot. We getting some authentic LA. Okay, so today's been a good day. We went to the Dunes to go see Issa. You know, if you watch Insecure, then we went to the Dunes to go see Issa's spot, her first apartment in the first two seasons, I think. And then, but what I love about the houses over here, I like the architecture of the houses. Like, this is really dope. All right, so ribsinla.com. Catch them on Instagram as well, Ribs in LA. And this food about to be lit because it smells so good.
Allergies.
All right, so this is the Ribs in LA plate. And when I tell you guys, it looks delicious and it smells awesome. So if you're in LA and the Dunes, and you go over to the Dunes, check them out. This is them. Let me get a picture.
Yeah.
We were so drunk. Yeah. We were so drunk.
Oh, that's
so lit.
Yes. We had so much fun. We literally had like that whole rooftop, but they plan like every little thing for you.
Our food has arrived. We are at Eat This Cafe. Isn't it delicious? What did I get? What did we get? The eggs?
Eggs Benedict panini.
Eggs Benedict panini. On Malibu. Look at this. It's so cute. Malibu. And we're at the cafe. This is Malibu Beach. Yeah, but she don't want a taco. Fish tacos. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Coney Island.
Follow this person and that person, but you can know God personally.
Amen.
You can know Him yourself because He'll inscribe His law in your heart. He'll give you His Holy Spirit and He'll personally be your pastor and your shepherd. Personally. You see, salvation is a personal experience. It's an individual experience. You can't be saved because of family.
Okay. We're gonna try some street, some cart hot dogs in Santa Monica.
You want it with everything? Mustard, mayonnaise, ketchup,
and onion? Good, good.
It's good, right?
I'll get an early start.
It's really good. So it is our last day in California, and in true social services fashion, and because we are all a part of
Legacy of Change,
which is a
nonprofit organization. Follow us on IG and Facebook.
And what do we do?
Feel free to donate.
What do we do?
Charitable events and organizations.
What's the mission? What is our purpose, ma'am?
To fulfill the gaps that can't be fulfilled in other nonprofit organizations.
There we go. So, in true fashion, we realize that the homeless population in LA is absolutely astronomical. And we're from Miami, or, you know, Fort Lauderdale, Broward County. So what we decided is that before we leave, we are going to give them our cleaning supplies that we use for the hotel room. We have three bags, each with
something for them to disinfect. They have wipes, they have hand sanitizer, and they have food. So there's a plaza across the street from us, let me show you, in there, that we've been frequenting. So we decided that we're gonna go get some breakfast and give them the bags. So at the end of the day, you're always capable of doing something, even if you think that it's small. It doesn't have to be documented, but if you do choose to document, especially the homeless, please ask their permission to record them. I am not gonna record them. I will probably just record the act, but I don't wanna record them. So yes, just know that humanity is necessary and the act of humanity should never stop. And being human should never stop. So yeah. LA living. Yeah, I could totally see myself living here too.
Congratulations.